Valdosta Police Department has a few safety tips as holiday shoppers visit the stores in town.
First and foremost will be thefts from vehicle. We've had an especially tough year for breaking and entering autos. We've made dozens and dozens of arrests resulting from that, but unfortunately, people get absent-minded. They just don't pay attention. They'll leave stuff in their cars. As you can see, we've got several hundred vehicles out here. We've got people that are traveling will have anything from firearms to laptop computers to electronics, anything like that in the that can be left in a vehicle. Somebody's out there looking to steal. So again, keep the stuff locked up, out of sight. Use your glove compartment locks. Put it in the trunk.
They also ask everyone to be attentive while walking to your car.
Preoccupied with shopping for gifts, they'll have their purses and wallets out. It's a good way to drop things, and a lot of people will end up talking on their cellular telephone. You know, put that stuff away, pay attention to your surroundings. Criminals and predators will prey on people's, not paying attention. They'll prey on people's inattention to detail, and those will be the ones that will end up usually getting a robbery by snatching. Somebody gets a cell phone or a purse or a wallet snatched from them, and somebody will take off running.
And for those leaving town during the holidays?
Do not put all the stuff all over social media. I think that's one of the cardinal rules people love to put out. Oh, we're heading to, we're heading to Jacksonville. We're heading to, Columbia, South Carolina for 5 days, whatever. Don't put on social media. You'd be surprised what people can still see, even if you've only sent it to a few friends. Use your alarm system. Call your local law enforcement agency for extra patrol and have a neighbor check on your house.
For more information, contact the Valdosta Police Department.